Harpischord, built by Kevin Pryor. It was built in 2010, and it was built out in San Francisco. It was a recent acquisition by Chamber Music Amarillo. It's a marvelous instrument. It's an instrument not only for Chamber Music Amarillo, but for all the organizations here.